Thank you, that's my pride headband. It is finished and over exaggerated, just like me. It's so pretty. Hopefully I can turn this around without it falling off. So you can see that I'm at. Kinda had an accident right here because I had to move this one over so we can be somewhat even. Cause I wanted all 7 colors in there and not just 6. So that's it.